Welcome to the Living in Flow channel. I'm Taylor A, and this practice is an awesome energizing morning flow. So it's a really balanced practice. We'll hit all areas in the body, get your body moving, get your blood flowing. So if you can, try to do this before you check your emails, before you go to work, maybe grab your coffee first. I know I would. So let's get started.
So many places left to go, so many ways that I could roam, but right here, right now is all I know. We're just feeding my soul when living and flow away.
So let's go ahead and start out in a nice child's pose position. You're gonna bring your big toes together, knees nice and wide, maybe close to as wide as your mat. Just start to allow your chest, your forehead to guide down to the mat. Hands crawl forward. Hips pressing back towards your heels. So we'll just start out right here. First 5 breaths, settling into your practice, into your body. You can close your eyes here. So go ahead and take a nice deep inhale through your nose. And a big sigh out the mouth, exhale. One more time, just like that, deep breath in here. And exhale, let it go. So let's go ahead and set the intention for this practice on bringing energy into your body, into your mind. Starting your day connected to yourself. So allowing your body to relax just a little bit more here as we take the last deep breath in and exhale. So from here, you're gonna start to shimmy your knees all the way together and sitting all the way up onto your heels. Right here, we're gonna make a bind. Hands come behind you. If you need to, you can grab a towel or a strap here. So interlacing the hands here. And then on your inhale, pull your fists down as you lift your heart, gaze moves up. And then exhale, tuck your chin, round all the way forward, forehead down to the mat. This pulls up nice and high here. A couple times, just start to sway your fists right and left. And release. Rising back up, one time, arms sweep, inhale. And then on your exhale, hands pass through heart. You're gonna interlace your hands, press your palms forward and then up. Take an inhale first. And then exhale, release your hands down to the mat. Tuck your chin, round the upper back. Inhale, belly drops, gaze forward. And then exhale, sit all the way back onto your heels. Arms sweep high, inhale. Exhale, interlace the hands. Press the palms forward and up, deep breath in. And exhale, hands come down. Tuck the chin, round the upper back. Inhale, belly drops. We're gonna go one more time, just like that. Sit back onto the heels, inhale, arms sweep high. Hands interlace, press the palms forward and up, deep breath in. And exhale, hands come down. Round the back, tuck your chin. And inhale, gaze forward. Exhale from here, toes tuck under, downward facing dog. So your feet are hips width distance. Fingers spread nice and even here. Your hands are about shoulders width distance apart. So let's start to walk the feet out, right and left. And as you walk out side to side, find some gentle movement, sway the head, sway the hips. Stay with the breath. Let's go 2 more breaths right here. And exhale, both heels guiding down. So we're gonna start to warm up the shoulders, warm up the core, low belly lifts in. On your next inhale, slowly rolling forward into a high plank right here. And exhale, downward dog. One more time, just like that. Inhale, slowly rolling forward. And exhale back. From here, bring your feet out as wide as your mat. Lift your heels nice and high. Keep your heels lifted. Use your core, so really lift your belly in as you gaze forward. Tiny little steps, tiptoe walking all the way top of your mat here. Heels guide down once you arrive. Keep your feet nice and wide. Big toe slightly turns in here. Just allow your body to hang nice and soft. Sway a couple times, move right and left. And then grabbing opposite elbows. You can bounce the chest a little bit. Again, sway a couple times. Relax the shoulders, relax the head, relax the neck. And release. Crawling both hands outside of your right foot. Come onto your fingertips. Half lift, inhale. Exhale, fold over the front straight leg. Crawling through center, switch. Hands outside the left. Inhale, lengthen the spine. And exhale, fold, tuck your chin. Slowly back to center, half lift, inhale. Hands come behind, again, making a bind. Lift halfway, shoulders together, and then exhale, fold. Sway the fists, right and left. And release. Start to heel toe your feet in. Big toes touch. Heels are just slightly apart. Inhale, lift halfway up. Fingertips can stay down, maybe hands to shin. So then really bring your shoulders together on the back. Gaze is straight down, neck is long. And exhale, fold. Go one more time. Inhale, half lift. And exhale. Inhale, rising all the way, arms sweep high, palms touch, hands to heart, and down by your sides. So let's just stay right here for a couple breaths, grounding your feet down, shoulders soft down the back, palms face forward here. So mountain pose, tadasana. So really lifting your belly button in and up, gaze is straight ahead. Grounding your feet down, you can shift forward, you can shift back, and you'll want to find an equal balance between the four corners of your feet. So let's just close the eyes for a moment. All together, take a deep breath in. And big sigh out. Opening the eyes. Inhale, arms sweep high. Your right hand grabs your left wrist. On your exhale, lean and pull yourself over to the right side. Inhale through center, switching sides. Exhale, reaching left. Inhale, center, palms touch. Gaze to your thumbs. Exhale, forward fold all the way down. Inhale, lift halfway, long spine. Exhale, step slowly back to a high plank here. So option to stay here or your knees can drop down. So take an inhale as you shift forward and exhale down to the belly. Tops of the feet press. Elbows glued and tight to the body, shoulders down the back. Inhale, rising into a high cobra. So your elbows are right into your body. Again, keep relaxing your shoulders away from your ears. Gaze straight ahead. Take an inhale and exhale. One more time, inhale, rise. And exhale, down. Toes tuck under, bend through the knees, press back, downward facing dog. So let's stay right here for two deep breaths. heels slightly turn out here. Gaze is towards your inner thighs, maybe the back of your yoga mat. Inhale, lift both heels high. Bend the knees deep as you look forward, and then on your exhale, stepping to the top of your mat. Big toes touch, inhale, lift halfway, long spine. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale, rising all the way, arms sweep high. Left hand grabs the right wrist. On your exhale, pull yourself over left side. Inhale through center, switch, exhale, lean right. Inhale, center, palms touch, start to lift your heart, maybe lift up and back a little more. And exhale, forward fold. Inhale, lift halfway. Long step back, high plank. Inhale, shift forward. Exhale, down to the belly. One time, high cobra, inhale, rise. And exhale, downward facing dog. On your next inhale, lift your right leg high. Bend the knee, open the hip. Ground your left heel down, drop your right shoulder down to the mat, keep them square, take a deep breath in. And exhale, foot steps all the way through. Keep your back heel lifted here. Let's go one time. Crawl your hands back, straight front leg. So now really pull your right hip back, keeping the hips square. Inhale, we're gonna go one time, half lift. And exhale, fold. Start to bend into the front knee. Maybe bump your right foot slightly to the right so you give yourself a wide enough base. Gaze straight ahead. Inhale, rising high up here, crescent warrior. So again, you really want to make sure that you're not on a tightrope, so you have a wide enough base between your feet to find stability. So gaze straight ahead. Go ahead and bring your hands to your hips. Focus on your back thigh. Lift the back thigh. Press the back heel forward. Gaze straight ahead. Low belly lifts. Inhale, we're gonna straighten both legs. And exhale, bend. One more time, inhale, rise. And exhale, bend. Stay bent as your arms sweep high, inhale. Exhale, left hand down to the mat. Maybe fingertips, hand can be flat or a block if you have it. Right arm opens to the sky for a twist. Gaze towards your top right hand. Bend deeper, lean back, take a deep breath. And exhale, back and down. Top of the back foot's down. Inhale, brings you up. So hands come behind the back here, make a bind. Start to pull your fists down as you lift your heart. Keep sinking your hips forward. Really focusing on grounding through the ball of your front foot. So we're gonna stay right here for a couple deep breaths. Try not to drop your head back. Keep the neck nice and long. Exhale here. So one more inhale. And exhale, hand comes down. Long step back, plank. Inhale here, maybe knees down. Exhale to the belly. Inhale, high cobra. Downward facing dog, exhale. Next, inhale, left leg rises. Bend the knee, open the hip. Left shoulder guides back down to the mat. Take a couple breaths here. One more inhale. Exhale, footsteps through. So you're staying high up on your back toes. Heel is lifted. Hands start to crawl back. Front straight leg, pull your left hip back. One time, inhale halfway up. And exhale down. Bending into the front knee, bump your left foot slightly left. Give yourself a wide base. Inhale brings you up. Crescent warrior. So again, making sure your feet are not on a tightrope here, find some more stability with a wide base. Hands to hips, right thigh lifts, and then really press the back heel forward. Two times, a steady gaze straight ahead. Inhale, rex. And exhale, bend. One more time, inhale. And exhale. Stay bent, inhale, arms sweep. Right hand to the mat, maybe fingertips, hand flat or a block. Gaze towards your left hand, bend deeper, lean back. Take an inhale here. And exhale, lower down. Back knee drops down. Inhale, rise. Hands come behind, make a bind. Grounding through the ball of your front foot. Hips forward, pull your fist down. Heart starts to lift. Couple deep breaths here. Neck is long, go one more inhale. Next inhale, arms sweep. Exhale, release. Long step back plank. Take an inhale first. And exhale, lower. Inhale, rise, cobra. Downward facing dog. All together, let's take a deep breath through the nose. And big sigh. So now we're gonna put that together, warming up the body just a little bit more. One breath per movement. Inhale, right leg rises. Exhale, foot steps through. Inhale, rise all the way here, crescent warrior. Exhale, hands to hips. Just one time, straight legs, inhale. And exhale, bend. Inhale, arms sweep first. Exhale, left hand to the mat, twist. Gaze to the top hand, take an inhale. Back knee drops down, hand lowers down. Inhale, rise. Exhale, hands right down. Long step back, plank, inhale. And exhale, lower. Inhale, rise, cobra. Downward facing dog, exhale. Take a deep breath in. And exhale, let it go. Inhale, left leg rises. Foot steps through. Crescent warrior, inhale as you rise. Exhale, hands to hips. Inhale, one time straighten. And exhale, bend. Inhale, arms reach. Right hand to the mat, twist. Gaze moves up, take an inhale here. And exhale, hand down, knee down. Inhale, arms sweep. And exhale, release, long step back, plank, inhale. And lower, exhale. Inhale, rise. Child's pose, press it back, stay right here. So staying in child's pose for about four more breaths. You might notice your heart rate picking up from the movement, from the flow, so take this time to really slow it back down. So one time here, take a deep breath in. And exhale out. So from here, you're gonna start to slide all the way through onto your bellies. So all the way down and through. Chin is down. You're gonna make a bind behind the back here. Tops of the feet press down. Nice and slow, start to lift the chest, lift the shoulders, pull the fist back. And then just gently roll a couple couple times side to side. So allow the shoulders to start to open up a little bit more. Inhale through center. And exhale left. Let's go one more each side. Inhale. And exhale. Last one. Inhale center. Exhale. Slowly come back to center. Keep the bind. Bring your chin down. On your next inhale, everything's going to rise. Pull your fists back. Lift your thighs. And exhale, soften. Two more times. Inhale, rise. And exhale, lower. Last one. Inhale, lift. And all the way down, stack your hands, rest the forehead, pause. So a couple times here, just sway your hips right and left, allow the back to relax. And then guiding your hands under the shoulders, inhale into a high cobra rise, exhale. Downward facing dog. So now we're going to start to build on a little bit of a more intense flow. Bringing some more heat into the body here. Stay with the breath. Inhale, right leg rises. Exhale, footsteps between the hands. So before you rise, root into warrior two. Back heel drops down. So your front heel and your back heel are on one line. Left arm's gonna reach forward and help to pull you up here for warrior two. So your front knee is nice and bent. It's right over that front ankle. And then you're guiding the knee towards the pinky toe side of your foot here. Gaze over your front middle finger. Take it nice and deep. Take an inhale here. And exhale. On your next inhale, straight legs, palms touch. Exhale, right back down. One more time, inhale, rest. And exhale, bent. Stay bent, inhale, sweep high up, reverse warrior. Exhale, side angle. You've got a couple options. Forearm to thigh, left arm reaches to the sky, hand is stacked over the shoulder. Option one, stay here, keep your chest nice and lifted. Option two, maybe start to wrap your right hand around your right ankle. So stay nice and bent, leaning your chest back. If it's comfortable for your neck, gaze to your top hand here. So we've got two more breaths right here. Deep breath in. And exhale. Inhale, start to rise all the way. Right foot turns in. So now your heels in, toes are out, goddess legs. Inhale, arms sweep, hands to heart, goddess, bend nice and low. One more time, inhale, rise. And exhale, down. Inhale, rise, palms touch. You're gonna shift to face the back of your mat now for warrior two. Slowly straight through your front leg. Inhale, reverse triangle, sweep up and back. And then exhale, reach forward. So really reach forward, pull your left hip back. Hand comes down to your shin. Right arm floats, right hand is above the shoulder. Lean your chest back. So imagine there's a wall behind you. Low belly in, take a deep breath in. And exhale. Bending back in, inhale, sweep up, reverse warrior. Exhale, hands windmill to the mat. Long step back, right to downward facing dog. Take a deep inhale here. And exhale. Inhale, left leg rises. Left foot steps between your hands. Back heel drops down, heel to heel in the feet. Right arm reaches forward and helps to pull you up, warrior two. So a couple breaths here as you settle in. Make sure your front knee does not come in, that you're helping to open it towards your pinky toe. Shoulders pressed out. Gaze over your front middle finger. Take an inhale here. And exhale. So we got two times, straight legs, inhale, palms touch. Exhale, bend. One more time, inhale. And exhale, down. Stay bent, inhale, sweep high up, reverse warrior. Exhale, side angle. So again, you've got those couple options here, forearm to thigh, keep your chest lifted, top hand right over that shoulder. Or hand down to the ankle, bending nice and deep. Take a deep breath here. Next, inhale, rest. So all the way up to center. So one more time, we're going goddess. Heels in, toes out. Inhale, arms sweep. And exhale, bend nice and low. One more time, inhale. Exhale, sink it down. So this time we're gonna stay a couple extra breaths. So allow your hips to be nice and deep. Roll your chest back, leaning back, low belly in. Go a little bit deeper. I know you're feeling it. Take one more breath. And inhale, rise. On your exhale, warrior two, face the front of your yoga mat. Inhale, straight front leg, reverse triangle. Keep the front leg straight. Start to reach forward, pause, pull your right hip back more. And then exhale, hand to shin. Stacking the shoulders, low belly in. Lean your chest back. Take a deep breath here. Nice and slow. Bending back in, arms sweep high up, inhale. Exhale, right down. Long step back, downward facing dog. Inhale, nice and deep. And exhale. Start to curl your hands all the way back to meet your feet here. You're gonna measure your feet two fist distance apart. Your peace fingers, first and second finger, wrap around your big toe. So you're going through the inside of your big toe. Your thumbs connect to the mat to help find stability. Slight bend in the knees to start. Inhale, lengthen the chest forward, pull the shoulders down and back. And then exhale, elbows out to the sides as you guide your chest to your thighs. Shoulders down and back more. Let's go one more half lift, inhale. And exhale, use your arms to help pull yourself deep. Head is heavy. And release. Bring your hands to your hips, low belly lifts as you gently rise to stand. So you can stay facing exactly where you're at. I'm just gonna turn to face you. So we're gonna move into a balance pose. Nice and simple balance pose to start your day. So let's actually bring your feet hips width distance apart. Just close your eyes here for a moment. Slow your breath back down. Relax the shoulders. Take one more deep breath here. And open your eyes. So moving into tree pose, you're gonna ground your right foot down, nice and firm here. Left foot, you've got options. Left foot can come to your inner calf, or you can help to guide your foot above your knee, never on the knee, to your inner thigh. Hands can come to heart here. So what you wanna focus on is gluing your leg into your foot and your foot into your leg, so pressing them into each other. Hands to heart, your gaze is at one spot straight ahead. Maybe arms start to sweep high, play with your balance. And gently circle your hands back to your heart. Slowly release the foot. Good, so feet are back to hips width distance here. pausing in between sets. Ground your left foot down. Right foot, inner calf, or you're gonna help to guide your foot above the knee to your inner thigh. Steady gaze at one spot as you guide that right knee towards the back, hands to heart. Again, maybe arms can sweep, play with your balance. Keep your steady gaze. And slow, hands back to heart. As you gently release. So good, just shake it out, release it out. Inhale, arms sweep high. Exhale, start to fold, take your right back down. Inhale, lifting halfway. And exhale, crawl yourselves out. Downward facing dog. So from here, start to shift forward, drop it down to your knees. We've got just a little bit of core, just a tiny bit, before we start to cool down. So your hands on your shoulders, knees on your hips. Toes, let's have them tucked under for this one. Extend your right leg back here. Flex your right toes. Pull your low belly in, gaze between your hands. Take a deep breath in. Exhale, crunch the knee to your nose. Tuck your chin. Inhale, extend the right leg. Exhale, crunch round. One last time, inhale. And exhale. Gently release back down, sway the hips, release it out. Coming right back to neutral. Gaze between your hands, neck is long. Left leg extends, toes flexing, take an inhale. And exhale, round. Inhale, extend. Exhale, crunch. One more time, inhale back. And crunch, exhale. Gently release, sway the hips. Press into a child's pose, two breaths. So nice and easy from here, you're just gonna start to rise. Swing your legs all the way around. We're gonna take one seated forward fold here with two straight legs. So starting to cool it down now. So go ahead and pick the flesh out from underneath so you're on your sit bones. Start with a slight bend in the knees. Toes flex towards the face. Inhale, arms sweep high. Exhale, start to reach forward. Keep reaching forward, find length. Then release your hands to your ankles or your feet. Head tucks down. Work with the breath now. Inhale, half lifts. Exhale, start to fold. Shoulders down the back. One more inhale, lengthen the chest. And exhale, take it down and pause at the bottom. Nice and slow, start to rise. Rolling all the way onto your backs. Hug your knees into your chest. Gently rock side to side. And lower the feet down. So we're gonna take a nice simple back bend bridge pose. Planting your feet hips width distance. Your big toes slightly turns in towards each other. So if I reach down, I can grab my heels with my fingertips. On your next inhale, you're gonna slowly lift your hips and spine up off the mat, palms pressed down. You can either stay right here or shimmy the shoulders and interlace the hands. So really, really guiding your chest towards your chin. Knees slightly hugging in towards each other here. Gaze straight up, neck stays long. Take two more breaths. One more inhale. And exhale one vertebra at a time as you lower. Sway the hips, sway the knees a couple times here. As you find a happy baby. So you're guiding your knees to your chest. Hands can grab ankles here or bottoms of the feet. A couple times, take it easy, sway it out right and left. And then holding in the center here. So shoulders stay nice and soft. Guide your tailbone, your low back, down to the mat. Just close your eyes. Starting to feel all the benefits from your practice. How much you really moved your body, built some heat. Let's go one time here, take a deep breath in. And exhale. Knees back into the chest. Inhale, forehead rises. Take one last big squeeze. And exhale all the way out for Shavasana. Final resting pose, most important pose of the yoga practice. So bringing your feet out as wide as your mat here. Arms by your sides, palms face up. Shake your feet a couple times. And then allow them to relax open. Tuck your shoulders under as you lift your heart. Let's take one more deep breath here. Hold it at the top. Fill up the entire body with your breath. And exhale, big sigh. Allowing your body to let go, to surrender. So I invite you to stay here in Shavasana for at least 2 to 3 more minutes, maybe even 5. Give yourself this time to let go. Namaste.